In this unit, you will learn general motivational interviewing content, the spirit, principles, and processes of motivational interviewing. Throughout the chapter in the 4-hour screening brief intervention referral to treatment, SBIRT training, you will also learn how to incorporate motivational interview skills into sessions and recognize when a client is ready to discuss change. The chapter will conclude with learning how to create and implement a change plan.